Create a folder for the title box template. Go to the Airbox installation folder. Select PLNet install .exe and double click on it. In the dialog that appears, select the folder you just created. Note that if Airbox and Titlebox are working on different machines, you need to use a network path. Go to the corresponding PLNet install files in Airbox and Titlebox installation folders on the two machines. When completed successfully, you'll be able to view a new menu named Network in Titlebox.